Last time on Wing Commander, we were back in the Tiger's Claw, about to talk to Shotglass. Here you flew with Shotglass yesterday, Tim. She's quite a little thing, but she's a heck of a flyer. She's rock steady, follows orders, don't fire till she's sure of her shot. I was always glad to have Spirit on my wing when I was still flying. And let's chat with Spirit. Konnichiwa, trainage son. Please take a seat. If I may say so, you are doing quite well. Kono-sama is most pleased with your performance thus far. There was no need to praise me before him, though, Honorable Second Lieutenant. The credit for a mission success is due to its leader, not its assistants. I see by your expression that you do not believe me. No, I don't. I assure you I speak what is in my heart. No. I don't believe her because the game progressively gets harder and harder without your wingmen, especially if you try and do everything by yourself. And now, let's talk to Hunter. You're Tim, right? They call me Hunter, mate. G'day. Spirit here was telling me about your tumble with the airballs. Sounds like you really mix it up out there. That's the way, ain't it, mate? Just you and some airball twisting about, trying to get a missile locked. Formations, uniforms, medals, wingmen, that's all sheep dip. All a Bruce can count on is himself and his missiles. Yeah, I believe Hunter's usually at the top of the pilot scoreboard. I think he is actually Major Casey. I'm not 100% sure of that. But, yeah. And there's nothing new in the barracks. We haven't gotten any medals, so we'll be proceeding to the next mission. Give me 1 second. Alright, let's hit up mission 2. In your system. 40 minutes into briefing. Epsilon Wing is Tim... Ah, crap. You'll be escorting a Draymond-class freighter. Computer displaying, let's take a look at your flight plan. You'll rendezvous with the transport upon launch. Escort it to Nav Point 1. And on Nav Point 2, where it will initiate jump sequence. Once it's jumped out, you'll return by the most direct route. Remember, your job is to make sure that transport jumps out. I don't want you leaving her to chase down bogeys. If the enemy retreats, you stay with the transport. Questions? Yes, sir. Why is Nav-1 so far out of the way? There's an asteroid field between the Tiger's Claw and the jump point. A fighter might navigate it, but a Draymond sport would never make it through. Anything else? Alright then, let's get to work. Squadron dismissed. Yeah. I should be reading faster, but whatever. You guys can pause and read it yourselves. Yes, you will have to watch this before every mission. Although you will see different ships that drainage gets loaded into. Okay, so there is our freighter. Let's slow down because he's... How fast is he traveling? He's about 100 kps, maybe a little bit more. No, but a little bit less. Yeah, he's probably about 100. Now, you can actually fast travel. That was something they did right. Thank good. Well, they did a lot right with this game. I'm not in any way going to belittle this game because, come on, let's be honest here. This is Wing Commander. So, anyway. Yeah. Let's autopilot. Basically, they continually made improvements in the Wing Commander games. That's probably... Excuse me, Commander, I've noticed enemy ships. So let's let her go. Let's go to attacking speeds. And let's blow this Drolfi out of the friggin' space. Out of the friggin' space. Boom. Goodbye, Drolfi one. Whoa, Angel. That's some horribly fancy flying. And we are about to make cat food out of that Kilrathi. Whoa! Okay, so let's slow it back down. We don't need to go up that slow, but... Let's find our next nav point, which is actually quite close, so we will actually have to fly there with the... whatever it's called. Drayman, I believe. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but whatever. I'm sure you guys are used to my horrible... pronunciations or enunciations. What the heck just happened there? Okay, so let's autopilot. And let's let her have at her. Wait, did I just tell her to form on my wing? No, break and attack, yeah. That's the ticket right there. And let's go to flanking speeds. 340, I usually like going a little bit faster. This is one of the fastest ships in the human fleet. So, might as well fly as fast as we can. Kerblammo, nothing like getting behind your enemy and unloading. Now, you're probably asking, Trainage, why in the ever-loving F haven't you used missiles? Because on this particular ship, all you get are dumbfire missiles. And they literally are that. And I've just lost the armor on two sides of my ship. Dumbfire missiles are horrible. And, yeah. They're a big waste of time, basically. I have managed to kill one. Domo, your skill is obvious. I bow to your... Okay, whatever. Anyway. So, let's get going a little bit faster here. There we go. Let's find the nav point as well. New objective. Now, I think... Is he going to jump right away here? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, okay, so he just jumped, which means it's clear for us to head back to the Tiger's Claw. And no, you do not want to travel that far on your own. So let's just end, yeah. Yeah, a little bit of a damaged ship. Yeah, sorry about that. And let's speed through this. And if we get hit, we will instantly die. Just so you're aware. Getting hit in the asteroid field with... damaged front armor will kill you just like that. Are we free? Are we clear? I think we are. Okay. and let's communicate with the Tiger's Claw and request a landing. You are clear to land. We're going to come in hot at 300. By the way, that's how you should do it all the time. Come in hot. Yeah. Okay. You sure got yourself shot up, sir. Yeah, well, literally coming in hot with bullet holes all through our vessel. Our vessel. Mission debriefing, 0600 hours. Good job out there, Tim. The sport jumped right on schedule. You covered her well. Thank you, sir, but Spirit deserves as much credit as I do. Kim-san is too kind, sir. I only flew on his wing. At any rate, that was some nice flying. Well, let's review the mission. Tim, you took out 3 Kilrathi. And Spirit got one of them. The Draven Sport made its jump on schedule. And Tim, I want to see you in my office in a couple of hours. Uh-oh. That's all then. Dismissed. Colonel Halcyon. Traitors, come in. I need to speak with you. Yes, sir. I've been speaking with Sector Command. The brass have been reviewing your record, and I have good news. The order came this morning. I've been authorized to promote you. Congratulations, First Lieutenant Trainage. Keep up the good work. Sweet. Thank you, sir. I'll do my best. I'll be leaving Enyo soon, and I need you to make some personnel changes. And reading better. Effective immediately following the jump, you'll be reassigned. I want you in a Scimitar class medium fighter with Blue Devil Squadron. Oh, sweet. Yes, sir. You won't be sorry. Good. I'm glad to hear it. That's all then, First Lieutenant. Dismissed. All right. That is it. So next time on Wing Commander, we will talk to Iceman and Knight. Both of which are very impressive wing men. Stay tuned.